I make sambar for my family every week, and it is a staple in our Tamilian household. Today, I am excited to share the microwave recipe of this versatile dish with you all. Hello everyone, welcome back to Microwave It Like Madhu. For those wondering, mixed vegetable sambar is a lentil-based vegetable stew popular in the south of India. You can download the breakdown of this full recipe by clicking on the link in the description below. The exact ingredients and their measurements can be found in this printable version of the recipe. Without further ado, let's get started. If you're new to microwave cooking or have not made this dish before, the process might look a little elaborate, but we have broken it down into simple steps for you to follow along. Let's start by cooking the dal in the microwave. If you already used a pressure cooker to cook this and have it ready, then continue watching from this timestamp onwards where we start making the sambar. To cook the dal, first soak the tuvar dal in ample hot water for a minimum of 1 hour. This is after washing it about 2 to 3 times to remove any impurities. Now, drain off excess water and spoon the dal into a microwave bowl. Add just enough hot water to cover it. I used about 1 cup here. Microwave on high, uncovered for 6 minutes or until water comes to a boil. Let it rest for 2 minutes. Mix well and add hot water to a level slightly below the top of the dal. I added about 1/4 cup of water here. Microwave on high, covered this time for 6 minutes or until the dal is half cooked. Allow a standing time of 2 minutes. If the lentils are half cooked, they will break easily at the tip of your nail while still remaining firm. And finally, mix well and add hot water to a level slightly below the top of the dal. Again, I added about 1/4 cup of water here. Microwave on high, covered for 6 minutes or until dal is fully cooked. While cooking dal with a closed lid, if the water you added is slightly more, excess water may spill on the turntable. But don't worry, the dal will still get cooked well. After letting it rest for about 2 minutes, mash well and keep it aside. Now for the simple mixed vegetable sambar, tear up the tamarind into smaller bits and soak them in 2.5 cups of hot water for a minimum of 20 minutes. Alternatively, you may also mix 3 teaspoons of tamarind paste into 2.5 cups of hot water. Squeeze out the tamarind pulp in soaked water by rubbing it with your fingers. Pass the tamarind water through a sieve and keep it aside. On a gas stove, heat a combination of oils and ghee together. Add mustard. When it splutters, add fenugreek seeds, also called methi. Fry until they are reddish. Switch off the gas stove and add fresh curry leaves to the oil. After transferring the seasoning into a microwave bowl, add asafoetida, turmeric powder, green chili and red chili broken into 2. Mix well. Heat it up by microwaving on high, uncovered for a minute. After letting it rest for a bit, add onions. Mix and microwave further on high, uncovered for 2 minutes or until the onions are translucent. Allow a standing time of 30 seconds. Next, add the mixed vegetables, drumsticks and 2 tablespoons of water. I have diced the potatoes, green capsicum, red pumpkin and long chopped the French beans, drumsticks and carrots. You may also use any other seasonal vegetable of your choice here. Mix well and microwave on high, covered this time for 4 minutes. After letting it rest for a minute, add 1/2 teaspoon of salt and mix well. Once again, microwave on high, covered for 2 minutes. By now, the vegetables would have absorbed the salt. Let it rest for 30 seconds. Add salt, jaggery, sambar powder, tomato paste and tamarind juice. Mix and microwave on high, uncovered for 12 minutes but stopping to stir once in between. By the end, the tamarind should have lost its raw taste. Allow a standing time of 3 minutes. So, the sambar spice powder is the key to making good sambar. Making this powder at home is ideal. But if you don't have the time, a store-bought one works just as well. I'm using a store-bought one here. Sambar powder consists of 3 to 4 types of dal, seeds and spices. Add mashed cooked dal, coriander leaves and hot water until you have a consistency that you are happy with. I added about 3/4 cup of water here. Also, add a bit of salt if required. Mix and microwave on high, uncovered for 5 minutes or until the sambar thickens a little. Let it rest for a minute. If you would like to thicken it even more and ensure a uniform consistency, mix rice flour with 1/4 cup of water. Add it to the sambar and mix well. Microwave on high, uncovered for 2 minutes or until the sambar thickens. Garnish with coriander leaves and some optional coconut milk. Mix well and your simple and authentic mixed vegetable sambar is ready. Serve it hot along with idlis, dosas or steaming hot rice. Here's a quick tip for you. In a microwave, all liquids must be stirred once or twice during cooking time to ensure uniform cooking and heating. Microwave cooking time varies depending on the power of a microwave. The higher the power, the lower the cooking time. I use a 1000-watt microwave. If you use a microwave with slightly lower power, then the cooking time will be slightly higher than that specified throughout the recipe. If you like this video, do give it a big thumbs up and do subscribe for more easy to cook microwave recipes. Until next time, microwave it like Madhu.